A special edition of Newsnight on an extraordinary day in our history. The first full day of the Argentine occupation of the British Falkland Islands.
Many, including me, woke up on the morning of April the 2nd, 1982, and thought, that was that. Argentina had grabbed the Falklands, and there appeared to be nothing that we could realistically do about it. But I was reckoning without Margaret Thatcher.